One of the standout tracks on Drake's playlist, More Life, is reserved for UK singer Sampha, and it's called 4422. This is the third collaboration for Drizzy and Sampha. They previously worked together in 2013 on The Motion and Too Much. The new track doesn't feature any Drake vocals, but fans have been talking about Sampha's lyrics since the song dropped over the weekend. On the chorus, he sings,
4422.
The big question here is, what does 4422 actually mean? No one knows for sure until Sampha decides to decode it, but we've rounded up some of the theories currently floating around the Genius community. Could Sampha be paying homage to where he's from? Genius contributor Brian Irwin points out that 44 is the country code for the United Kingdom, where Sampha was born, and 22 is the area code for Freetown, Sierra Leone, Sampha's homeland. Sampha travels from the United Kingdom to Sierra Leone in a short film for his album Process. Fans also think he may be alluding to biblical verse Isaiah 44:22, which speaks on forgiveness, a common theme in the Bible that connects with the song's theme. This theory seems credible since Sampha has a history of referencing religious themes in his music. There's a few other interesting theories going around. Sampha can also be referring to the keyboard of an old school flip phone, in which pressing the 4 key twice and the 2 key twice spells out HB, standing for heartbreak. He could also be referring to the IRS 4422 tax form, which is related to transferring ownership of your property, a possible metaphor for the relationship addressed in the song. But this one seems unlikely, since neither Drake nor Sampha pay taxes in America. What do you think 4422 means? Let us know in the comments and stay tuned for more Genius news.